While documenting the anti-drug military unit's center front on a remote island 60 miles off the coast, the Hunter Force and their camera crew unknowingly stumbled into a potentially deadly situation. Co-executive producer Mark Allen Johnson is swarmed by hundreds of Africanized killer bees.
Right?
Oh, film this. Are you kidding me? Wait, still get me. Oh, get the bees off me. Get them off me.
Killer bees are incredibly territorial and aggressive. The killer bees now see everyone as a potential target. The only one left with a camera, Ian, is now also swarmed by the killer bees.
Get away from me!
Keep going! Holy sting the at me! Go! Go!
Once these bees sting their target, it releases a pheromone that they can track for up to 2 miles from their hive.
They're following us! Ow! They're on you!
The only saving grace is that a rainfall came and the rain was so extreme that the bees just can't fly. My DP was looking up at me and it looked like he was gonna cry.
He's puking in a bucket and they are pulling bee stingers out of his head.